stars. They're called starfish.
Sea star.
England.
Sea star.
Oscar, you can come over here by Kenzie. There's room.
Just
you grab the the tweezers and kind of pull it out. You pull out the stomach. He had to pull it out in pieces. So you probably will have to pull it out in pieces too.
Get comfortable.
So this is the stomach, all those parts over there. And then that's the digestive tract. Okay.
This is the starfish.
That's the starfish.
The other starfish.
I don't want to wash your hands, Hallie.
Yeah, you definitely have. Don't put your hands anywhere by your face or mouth. And when you're done, you got to wash your hands, okay? Yeah, our scissors aren't the best.
Show you the new ones.
Whoa.
Pretty cool.
That's how we pulled off.
Did it have any eggs in it? Can you tell?
No. No eggs. Well, it might be in the other legs.
Yeah, but not in there.
Might be in the other legs.
My goodness. Okay. You say it's going awful?
Yeah.
How come?
Why? Oh, yeah.
No, you did it. Good job.
Oh, yay.
I want to see it. It's my dream my whole life to see this. Okay, apparently I need it turned this way.
Oh my goodness, Ezra.
Focus. Where's the knobs?
We had 8 legs, so there were plenty of legs for the kids to each have a turn dissecting.